Hi everyone. This time, I will show you how to make a cool swirl pattern. Before we make a swirling pattern, we need a base image. So make a simple noise image. Then make the particle. Particles are used to express movement. Then use the gradient vector to move the particles to the brighter side. The gradient vector is calculated using the difference between the top and bottom pixels and the left and right pixels. Almost done. If you move it so that it is perpendicular to the previous one, surprisingly, it will move like a swirl. If you apply this, you can make swirling portraits and beautiful art. Check it out from the link in the summary section. Thank you for watching.